in a dreary Brixton prison, where an Irish rebel lay. By his side a priest was standing, ere his soul should pass away. And he faintly murmured, "Father," as he clasped him by the hand, "Tell me this before I die, shall my soul pass through Ireland? Shall my soul pass through old Ireland, pass through Cork's old city grand? Shall I see the old cathedral where St. Patrick took his stand? Shall I see the little chapel where I pledged my heart and hand? Tell me this before you leave me, shall my soul pass through Ireland? 'Twas for loving dear old Ireland, in this prison cell I lie. 'Twas for loving dear old Ireland, in this foreign land I die. Will you meet my little daughter? Will you make her understand? Tell me, Father, ere you leave me, shall my soul pass through Ireland?" With his heart pure as a lily, and his body sanctified, in that dreary British prison, our brave Irish rebel died. Pray the priest that wish be granted, as in blessing raised his hand. Oh, Father, grant this brave man's wish, may his soul pass through Ireland.